In the last 4 years, I have a copier to design brushes and paint dynamics to game for my studies. I have discovered some amazing factors how some paint tools. For example, I have a student in Basto. Impasto is a technique about using main on oil painting. So the tool is on canvas and with brushes, it is possible create a main effect of the relief, you know, and 3D. So with the ground tool, it's possible to have similar effects using the patterns as a library of library for an palette to build these effects. For instance, I have to paint and the sky blue with the effects of impasto. So I created a small palette of patterns with color blue, and selected this small area of these patterns, and I use it as pattern resource on this knowledge tool. I think it is better, that is better demonstrated in this effect now. Okay. So new document with white scarf, 100 pixels. It's possible to view this part, this pattern, using any paint tools. I demonstrated this without the dynamics. To simplify the example, I use it more in black and white to demonstrate more effectively how this works. Okay. So after it's possible, change the color and use it to do other kind of painting. For instance, if you change all black patterns with green, it's possible to think about the vegetables with the blue, with the to painting sky textures. First step is build the small library. A second step is copy this library, this pattern, and use this as clipboard pattern. It's possible on him to have many inputs of patterns. Okay. So, in this case, the chrome tool is in English, alignment. So, to have the last effect, I use fix, okay, the last alignment. The next step is create another create dynamics to control this effect. So, linear size with pressure. Opacity, pressure, very simple. Thank you. So, the issue about the patterns is searching to find the ideal pattern to have the defects. So this is principle, a concept. But sometimes or is very black or is very, very clear. So the palette is important to obtain the right effect. So the principle and the concept is to use the pattern with fixed alignment.
Fixed alignment.
Huh?
Fixed alignment.
Yes. So this kuni is very small. Dynamics. So I have paid a bit.
What you want to do? What you want to do? Edit it.
Edit it.
I think it will be easier if you click the icon on the bottom of the screen. The first icon there. Maybe it's open with the hands. So, I should have another channel. Passa a visão para a matriz.
É, sim. Mas normalmente.
Tá aí, você está editando, você precisa passar a visão para a matriz.
É, sim. Mas normalmente, one double click. is very possible to have many changes, but it's important combine different patterns. So this number is only in black and white to explain the concept of how to use this perhaps energy effect. Okay, so, you change the colors. English, please. Direction. Nice. if you apply, for instance, in this texture, an effect, a convolution, for example, emboss. Is there a language here, please?
I want to regard the language. Want to regard the language to get voltar para inglês? Acho que é interface.
É interface. Yes, but in preference,
okay?
Interface.
Interface.
Interface. Hi.
Sorry. Classical issue of
language like this. I only have to restart.
Convolution. What is the name here?
Convolution. Convolution. Tem genéricos. Matriz de torção. Alguém é traduzindo isso aqui, não fui eu. Olha o translator, rapaz. Tenta o alt à direita então.
Sorry. It's impossible.
Você quer?
Em
Embossed wrapper. Mapa de bolsas. Eu vou pegar aqui traduzindo e vou marcar. Vem fazer com isso. Só, tá. Só esperar. Esse pode ir.
Polarize, please.
Polarize é por
aí. So it's a bit complex because the steps that I have made are many because I needed to use a pattern, copy this pattern and on clipboard to use it as reference. The idea is to use this process, but to have the buffers as library to use the buffers to directly move the buffer to kill people. So it's, this way is more easy to change the effect. The patterns are very important to the pattern that any each artist build is very important to obtain some all these effects. I have some or words. It's possible to have internet. Yes.
Conecta o cabo de rede.
O Petson fica todos os cabos. Qual que é o transmitinho?
Isso.
Vou ter que fazer o cabo?
Não, a gente vai
trocar
depois.
Não, não.
Ok. I think this one here.
This is a sample to use this process where I use the clone to do the animation about protect control. This is another. So I This is another sample. Maybe. The same technique. Okay? The concept is that to obtain this text. So, the patterns of user in this case are very simple, but the method is very complex. So, the Chrome tool is possible to use it to dissolve the impasse techniques in a way very, very good. Because it is not repetitive or boring. Many other factors on GIMP have this diagram. It's important to find it and explore to do a vocabulary to painting of our styles. Basically, about this is that. Okay. Sorry for my English. But I don't know what added a this issue. Okay.
I think it's quite having to figure out where things are running there. It's quite hard and very easy. You could finally show us what you actually have to do to have your meetings organized. I could figure out a lot of things that are here in there. So, why you need the feature of being able to set the color for a button brush, for example. That's one quick fix. And why do you need the scratch layer from which to copy patterns to the image? That's also something we could write spec for.